our focus is on minority and women entrepreneurs. So we hone in exactly on the unique issues, the unique challenges that this demographic group faces. We use a technique that I call success profiling or success modeling. All of our training is based upon this technique that says, if I want to train someone in a particular area, let's say joint venturing, the best way to create training information or training content is to go to people who have actually been successful at putting together joint ventures, learn from them to model their success, and then to create training programs and training content that ties into that real life experience. All of our training programs on this web portal are and will be based upon success modeling or success profiling.